The Galileo password is published in your GIL account each semester. It's an account separate from Port of Armstrong, Desire to Learn, and other Armstrong accounts. In addition to finding the Galileo password, your GIL account is where you can renew books checked out from the library, request books from other libraries in the University System of Georgia, see any library finds you may have, and use the GIL Find catalog in other ways. This video demonstrates one way to get to your GIL account, set up your PIN, and find the Galileo password. You will need to know your 907 number and your Armstrong email address, and be currently enrolled or employed at Armstrong. From the Lane Library homepage, library.armstrong.edu, follow the link to Log In to Lane Library Accounts towards the bottom of the screen. On the next page, select the GIL account link to open the GIL login page. Fill in all three information boxes. The institutional ID or barcode number is your 907 number. Enter your last name, and if you know your PIN, enter it and click on the login button. The next screen will display your GIL account profile with the current Galileo password and a menu for other catalog services. If you do not have or do not remember your GIL PIN, an extra step is required. Enter your 907 number and your last name, then select the Get My PIN button. The system will create a PIN for you and immediately send it to you at the email address identified in red print on the screen. You can check your email by using a new browser window, opening the email account designated, and locating the email message from the library. Using the PIN provided in the email will get you into your GIL account. We recommend that you take another moment to change the PIN to something you can easily remember. Be sure to use 5 to 8 characters. If the system does not recognize you, call the library circulation desk at 912-344-3027 and ask for help getting your GIL PIN. Our staff is eager to assist you.